The hearing aid charging box has a power storage function, and the hearing aid can be automatically charged when placed in the charging box. When the charging box is out of power, you can use the equipped charging cable to charge the hearing aid box. The hearing aid will automatically turn on when it leaves the charging box. If the operation is improper, the hearing aid will emit a sharp whistling sound. In order to avoid howling, it is recommended that you choose suitable earplugs before wearing. If the earplugs are too large, there will be a foreign body sensation. A louder volume may also produce howling, so you should turn down the volume before wearing. When wearing, put the hearing aid into the ear gently, adjust it to a comfortable position, and adjust the volume to the appropriate sound zone. In order to prolong the service life of hearing aids, it is recommended that you regularly clean the hearing aids with a brush.